Welcome to another edition of Bosch Solves. Today we're seeing a check engine light on a vehicle that has been getting poor gas mileage. This Hyundai Elantra should be getting about 36 miles per gallon, but recently it's been below 20. We'll start with a DTC scan using Quick Scan on the ADS 525X or ADS 625X Diagnostic Scan Tool. Quick Scan can perform DTC scans in under 60 seconds. A P0137 code is returned, which could mean a few things. It could be a bad oxygen sensor, wiring harness issue, plugged catalytic converter, or a damaged connector terminal to the O2 sensor. Let's test the oxygen sensor response to learn more. We'll go into data stream, engine control, oxygen sensor on our scan tool. Switch from data to graphing on the ADS 525X and chart out the O2 sensor at 2000 RPM, viewing the cross counts. The cross counts are fixed, which means the O2 sensor is bad or it has a bad wire or a bad connection. Let's grab the Bosch VET 100 circuit analysis tool to diagnose further. We'll unplug the O2 sensor, bring up the wiring diagrams on our scan tool for reference, put the probe into the connector, command the voltage change, and watch the graph on the scan tool, eliminating all possibilities other than a bad O2 sensor, which we replace with a Bosch direct fit oxygen sensor, perfect for this vehicle. We'll run another quick scan of the vehicle to confirm there are no more codes, save or print the report, then get this vehicle back to the customer. And that is how Bosch solves a bad O2 sensor causing poor gas mileage. Bosch, the global leader in the automotive aftermarket, providing solutions for every job. Find the right solution for your shop at boschdiagnostics.com and boschautoparts.com.